Here's the cover with the lenticular material and the decal inside. And a nice little 3D holder that AJ printed. So put that on the display. There you can see it.